Let's learn how to use a web camera, scanner and digital camera. Web camera. We always talk with our friends and relatives on the phone. But is it possible to talk with a friend who lives very far and see her at the same time? Sure, this is possible with video conference. Video conferencing can be done with the help of a computer and internet. All we have to do is connect a web camera to the computer. A web camera is an input device. There is a small lens inside it. This lens captures whatever is in front of it and transfers it through a cable in digital form to the computer. Whatever is captured can be seen on the monitor screen like an image. In 1991, the web camera was first used in the computer science department of Cambridge University. At that time, it was called CopyCam. Uses of web camera. We can take pictures with a web camera. Just as we exchange messages via email, we can exchange photos using a webcam.